So, let's try that. Where the hell am I? CD etc init d ls. So, these are linked files, ls all z. Oh no, those are actually not linked files. So let's make do this for EB tables. So we have an EB tables file, and it's actually type EB IP tables in .rc. So let's just create a new file, touch, and an EB tables 15, I guess. And it's all Z. So now we have this file here. Now restore con. Tables. And it's reset to init rc like you set it, and then let's just do mount as you manage, and then here you have some example that tells you how to do equivalence. So here you have four directories on the top level, blah 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 blah. So basically this should do that. So oops. So I could say this is the default etc rcd, but is it in the d? And is it EB tables, and then this the target is etc etc init EB tables 15. Loading that into the system, restore con again, and nothing happens. So let's do it another way. Let's just remove this. And add it, but do it differently. Let's just escape the dot, see if that works. Well. That doesn't work. Let's see if this works. And now we restore con. Still doesn't make any difference. So yeah, that doesn't seem, that seems to not work. Not sure why that is. Now let's try that. As you manage context a t and then IP tables in its rc exec t f single file etc in it d, and then it's eb tables, and just do that. Damn. match path gone into C and D. Tables. Oh, actually, it does work. Then why the hell? Oh, right. So let's just move that fucking file. MV EB tables 15 EB tables 2 restore. Now I'll be damned. So, match path com EB tables. That's nice, the right context. So now let's EB tables 1. It also says a nice context, and then it doesn't. That just doesn't make sense. As you manage context list, and then grab IP tables. In it, I see exactly. Now, so this is so freaking weird. So that this regular expression somehow isn't working, because let's just do it another way. Let's modify this entry and let's use RCD as well. RCD. That's so strange behavior. This. And that doesn't work. So let's just remove this one. Yeah. And then add this one. And then try to restore that file again. And now it works. So now if I say, and let's restore gone EB tables 2, and now LS, so yeah, it seems that it actually needs to. So what's the freaking difference? There is already an equivalence rule, probably. Let's have a look. LSL, Z, etc, as in Linux, targeted, and where are those freaking equivalent rules? Context, customizable type, where are those equivalent rules? south probably. Such this one here. This is either this one or the line below. So probably there's already an equivalent rule and you can't nest equivalent rules. So cap this one. This is this should have been removed. Shit. Thought I removed that one. But anyways, here, no. Nah. That's just so weird. So let's just try another thing. Let's remove this last file context specification here. And then remove this equivalent rule. Hopefully I'm able to actually remove it as well. So DEAB. Why isn't it removing it? Bad option. What the heck? Isn't it removing its EP table 15? Yeah, that's this one. Let's see if this fixes that. Need to make sure that it's removed. Now it's removed. Okay, so now let's add a new one. Add and use etc rc d Christ's sake, and then rc d and then eb tables 15. So now let's check it out, see if this works. Alright, now let's ls all z. So now restore com, that will probably reset this. Actually, it stays the same probably. I'm not sure. Let's just try that out. EB tables 2. Now it resets it again. Back to normal. So that just doesn't seem to work. Oh right, of course I need to env eb tables 2 eb tables 15. It still doesn't work. So yeah, some real weird inconsistent behavior here. You can't actually use the AE equivalent option for a file there, obviously, because, well, it's listed here. The equivalent rule is listed here. So basically it says, okay, and maybe did I add that properly, but yeah, make like yeah, it seems so for some reason it just let's see if I might be overlooking something. Maybe it works if I just do it without the now it works. Okay, so it's just this works. So anyways, I'll just get out of here now.